Friday Night Football presented by the All-State Sugar Bowl. We're going to Franklinton, Louisiana for those talented Pine Raiders against the talented Amite Warriors. We knew this would be a great game. Jalen Robinson right here, 21-yard touchdown pass, Amite 7-0 over Pine.
Well, Jalen did it one time, so let's go back this time to Jeremy Morgan. 80-yard touchdown pass. Amite gets into the end zone. They take a 14-0 lead over Pine.
Raiders look to be in trouble, but they're a good football team, and they're a bounce-back club. Right here, James Owens would get Pine started. It would be a 50-yard run. Kind of stretches it out, Coach, and then eludes one or two guys, and he's got some great speed.
They knocked him out of bounds, but Von Johnson's going to come right back for Amite. For Pine, and is going to get it in the end zone.
Determined
right
run.
Made it 14-7. Really a nice physical run.
Then Robinson would go to work again. He would find Ashton Terrell for Amite. He's back. He's in the pocket, and he lets it go. And there's his guy out there. Great coverage. Even better catch. So right here, it would be Von Johnson, 5-yard touchdown right here. And Amite had a 20-14 lead.
Kamontre McGee, 6-yard touchdown run.
Pine takes the lead,
21-20 on that missed PAT.
All right, then Luke Spears to James Owens on the handoff, and he's going to get in, and that would make it 28-20, but Amite not finished, Coach.
No, they're not, because Jalen Robinson's going to get a 12-yard touchdown pass.
Here's the touchdown pass first. That was the run. Here's the touchdown pass right here. That was 50 yards. That's a great cutback right there for a score, and that made it right there 28-20.
Right.
That's a huge play in the game.
Right. Now, Amite's going to rally back with Robinson on a 12-yard touchdown run right here. Cuts it back. Gets nice move. Good job protecting the football, 26-28 Pine.
All right, then they go for two, Coach, and they get pressure on the quarterback.
Well, that's what you want to do. And a lot of people, the philosophy is when you're going for two, rather than giving them an opportunity to have time to find a receiver, bring the house and see if he can do it with the pressure in his face.
And the pressure worked well. The Pine Raiders move on to 6-1. They had a heartbreaking loss a week ago, but they won tonight for Coach Seal, 28-26.